In this tutorial, I will show you how to change which calendars are synced in your workspace from your different course sites. So if you click Calendar, and then click Merge, you'll see a list of all the sites that you're in and which ones are being brought into your calendar. What you'll need to do is deselect the ones you don't want and keep the ones that you want aggregated here selected. When you're done, click Save.